Come in. Good morning.
Howdy. Be you the two Starfinger? Well, I'm the dentist, and I can see that you're in need of dental services.
No, I don't want that. I just want to get a tooth pulled out.
Oh, I understand. Well, be seated, and let me look at that tooth.
It's a whopper, Doc.
Now hold your mouth open a little wider. Wider, please.
Gosh, Doc, I'm afraid you'll unhinge my head.
Why, you have quite a cavity in the left lower molar.
Well, knowed one of them was holler, but didn't know I had cavities.
Sit perfectly still now while I prepare this soup for filling.
Oh, oh, oh.
Just a moment now.
Oh, oh, oh.
Hold on, I think the drill struck some foreign substance.
Guys, I think you struck a nail in my boot heel, Doc. You know, Doc, you ain't boring for aisle.
I'm trying to save your teeth. There are only 32 in the human head.
Is that so? How many you got, Doc?
I have 28.
Guys, you're putting near human, ain't you, Doc?
Now we'll try it again.
Oh, oh, oh.
I see I'll have to give you gas.
Well, I don't know much about gas, Doc. We don't have it down our way. If it's all the same to you, you can give me kerosene.
Oh, but this is laughing gas.
Well, this tooth pulling ain't no laughing matter.
Well, now once more.
Oh, oh, oh. Wait a minute, Doc. I want to pray.
Oh, you are not going to die?
Well, I feel a powerful lot like it. Gosh, I wish Nancy was here.
Now once more.
Oh, oh, oh.
All that was nothing, only a small nerve.
I wish I had your nerve. Felt like you bored a whole flower into my conscience that time.
Well, you'll have to lose this tooth, and I'll have to give you gas. There now, breathe naturally. There now for that tooth. Ah, there it is.
Doc, I guess you got some of that laughing gas too, but I've got a mighty good joke on you.
Why, what is it?
You pulled the wrong tooth.